The story I will tell. His name was Willie Brennan, and in Ireland he did dwell. Was on the Kilward Mountains, he commenced his wild career. And many's the wealthy nobleman before him shook with fear. And his Brennan on the Moor, Brennan on the Moor, born brave and undaunted, John Brennan on the Moor. One day upon the highway, as Willie he went down, he met the mayor of Cashel, a mile outside the town. The mayor he knew his features, and he says, "Your man," says he, "your name is Willie Brennan, you must come along with me." And this Brennan on the Moor, Brennan on the Moor, born a brave and undaunted, is your Brennan on the Moor. Now Brennan's wife had gone to town, provisions for to buy, and when she'd seen her Willie, she commenced to weep and cry. So hand to me the tenpenny, as soon as Willie spoke, she handed him a blunderbuss from underneath her cloak. It's your Brennan on the Moor, Brennan on the Moor, born a brave heart undaunted, it's your Brennan on the Moor.
He met the mayor in Tremble, and he robbed them off his coat. £100 was offered for his apprehension there. So he with horse and saddle to the mountains did repair. It's your Brennan on the Moor, Brennan on the Moor, born a brave and undaunted, it's your Brennan on the Moor. Now Brennan being an outlaw up on the mountain high, with cavalry he laughed at them with scorn until at last was said. With a false-hearted woman, he was cruelly betrayed. Was your Brennan on the Moor, Brennan on the Moor, born brave and undaunted, was your Brennan on the Moor. They took Brennan to the crossroads, there he hung and died. But still the city in the night, you still can see him glide. You see him with his blunderbuss all in the midnight chill, for all along the King's Highway, lies Willie Brennan still. And it's Brennan on the Moor, Brennan on the Moor, born a brave and undaunted, it's your Brennan on the Moor. And it's Brennan on the Moor, Brennan on the Moor, born a brave and undaunted, it's your Brennan.